adventure awaits. It may soon be possible to sail on the Polynesian Voyaging Society canoe Hōkūleʻa, view the stars and constellations at sea, and navigate using traditional wayfinding techniques, all from your home, thanks to virtual reality.
So what we've developed is this project called Kilo Hōkū, which roughly translates to navigating the stars.
Kilo Hōkū simulates being on board the Hōkūleʻa and looking up into a cloudless sky. A team of University of Hawaii at Manoa students created the program at the Laboratory for Advanced Visualization and Applications, or LAVA.
I always thought that was a really cool thing because I guess when you're a kid, when you hear about the Hōkūleʻa, it's like, they're adventurers! It sounds so exciting and just so awesome.
Kilo Hōkū allows users to navigate using the stars in a virtual setting.
So basically what I did was I created a sphere model, and then all I did was I took images from NASA, and then I put them, pretty much mapped them on the reverse side of the sphere, and then you can just put the Hōkūleʻa inside and look around.
The team hopes to make the program available to the public for free.
I really want this to be like a very Hawaiian learning tool, and I hope that it will reach the people that for whatever reason cannot possibly see the Hōkūleʻa or Hikianelia or any of the sailing canoes.
You can buy a headset at a very low price and be able to use it just like anybody else.
Kilo Hōkū team members are quick to point out that there is much more to traditional wayfinding than the program provides.
So it's really just a very small slice that we've cut off having to do with wayfinding in the first place. But I think it's also a really cool slice that will really excite people who get to try it out.